Wellman was the manager with the Reds in Chattanooga. Bad call at third base. He fucking takes the glove, third baseman's glove, sets it on the fucking bag, goes back to second base, takes off running, dives head first in there, and he's tore his knees, blood all over his fucking knees. And he jumped up really fast to throw the tag on so it showed it was late. He jumped up real fast and tore his Achilles tendon. Oh. And I'm standing right there in the third base box. He said, Wally, come here. So I go over there and he's hanging on me. He says, I tore my fucking Achilles. He's got his arm around me and we take him out to the fucking field. Oh, shit.